Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sabrina and today we're continuing on with whatchamacallit. I forgot to drop. I need to drop off some stuff. One deposit. I'm going to deposit that. Not depositing those because I do need to catch a bug.
Yeah.
Yeah. Trying to go speak with the priest. Keeping my eye out for a yellow jacket. Awesome. It is silent no more, which is perfect. Okay, while walking, I'm just gonna grab, in case we see a yellow jacket. Yeah. Okay. Again, just keeping an eye out for a yellow jacket. Particularly difficult. Got an assassin bug. Okay, we've already had this conversation. I was hoping it was a new conversation. I know there's other shrines. Can I start early? Like, I'd really like to start early. Get as much money as possible. Okay, some of these things I can buy, but right now my focus is on this. Instead of just, you know, telling me that it's done, could you just, like, put the fire in? Excuse me. Like, it would be convenient. Awesome. One, there's like a spot that I missed, a couple of spots I've missed over here for the bathhouse. Two left over. I still have more to clean, but as to not exhaust myself, I gotta take small areas at a time. You, kind madame, have to wait. Okay. I think the last thing I'm going to clean is this spot here. And then we're calling it. Slowly. You've got to wait, I'm sorry. I don't have any room for you. Actually walk in here. My spirituality went up again. Definitely getting helpers will be very fantastic. Can't take the person behind, right? No. Finally. Another one. Oh my gosh, how many big spirits are we gonna get? I wish I had like a seating area that I can like move people around. Because this isn't three across, which is the problem. Right, so once this is done, no more. I mean, it's looking cleaner, at least, the bare minimum. So my spirituality goes up when this is my mountain, and my mouse isn't apparent on screen. When this little bell mat gets to like that circle bit. Okay, let's just sit here and wait. Okay, my mom had to call, but we were sitting here anyways. You don't like being next to her, if I recall. That's pretty much it from my end. Honestly, I don't even think they're going to be finishing their baths. midnight. Not quite 5,000. Get to head home. And we'll get to check to see if yeah, it is getting tiring. Yes. Okay. I could get the townsfolk. She looks, talk, befriend some of the locals. Okay. I can do that. Just basically talk to them. So we're gonna have to spend our days befriending them and our nights working the bathhouse. We're slowly getting the cleaning done though, which I'm very grateful for. Did we get anything? Sorry, no. Okay. Let's just take a little peek on over here. No. Seem to be anything major. Yeah. We're also gonna have to take a look at the restaurants and yeah. Yes, I'm very tired. And we're gonna sleep another 8 hours. Awesome. How much did we make this time? 2003. Nice. Still have a little bit to go to get our first upgrade, but now we know what we have to do. We have to befriend the villagers. But I do want to thank y'all so much for watching. If you're not already, feel free to subscribe to my channel, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!